And we're starting to get suggestions on how to better write our loops and stuff like that, which are it's for sure saving us a lot of time. And when time is saved, either you have more money to hire more people or you can let people go. So I think there will be less programmers and less of a need as generative AI gets smarter and smarter. But I just want to like caveat, this is not a reason to panic. This happens everywhere and has always happened throughout history.